Argonian, are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Another energy barrier.
Hold on, I've got you.
Steps.
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Cade. We're almost there.
and I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
The Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Alive. Know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die and you're still making speeches?
It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
Thank you.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close. There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
Traveler would send you to face me once more. Look upon me. Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am Gaul! And I have become legend. You won't escape me again!
Come on. city die! Give up! You have nothing to fight for! not worth! me now? I am immortal. A god! You have failed. Witness the dawning of a new age!
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way.